It was quite clear that our fearless adventurer had saved the day by defeating Zog and bringing Princess Plump to the safety of the throne room.
Unending thank yous, brave one. I think we are safe for now. Guards, seal off the west and east gates. We can't let this happen again.
The guards nod and leave as the princess turns toward our hero.
I want you to travel to Black Forest and see what you can do to help Muffintop. I know it will be dangerous, but you have more than proven yourself to me. Make what preparations you need in the village before heading out. But please hurry, there's no time to waste!
Poor Princess Muffintop, it looks like the goblins were taking her to Black Forest. I'm going to need a hero like you to help me get her back. Are you up to the task?
Evil bitter queen.
Poor Princess Muffin, I'm going to need a hero like you.
Everything sweet and rid it from the land. So she gathered up her army and she marched them off to war. But she surely hadn't bargained for the fight she had in store. You'll never take the cake. You'll never take the cake. We will sugarcoat the bitter queen and throw her in a lake. You'll never take the cake.
No,
you'll never take the cake.
Well, you there! Thank you for your help earlier. But I could use your help again.
Oh, yeah! What can I help you with? Well, you lost that gate key again, did you?
No, nothing like that. You see, my guards and I celebrated last night, and, well, you know, things got a little out of hand, and I seem to have misplaced them. Well, you see, I need your help finding all three of them. Could you track down Sir Krim first, please?
Oh, yeah, sure, no problem. Sir Krim it is. I'm on the case.
Oh, you're gonna enjoy killing things with this stuff. You're gonna kill a lot of things, but not get stuff as good as this. That's destiny.
Ugh. I feel horrible.
Oh, you don't look so good either. What happened? You look like something the cake dragged in.
Please not too loud. Too much celebration after defending Great Britain.
Oh, well, the captain asked me to check on you. Looks like you're fine.
I am, but Sir Chuck might need a wake-up call, too. Go find him.
Whoa!
It was supposed to be me.
That was the deal. What are you doing? Get off me!
Hi there. You look quite fit. Perhaps you're interested in a task.
Well, I could consider it. What's the task?
Well, I used to live in Black Forest before the goblins invaded. We left so fast I forgot my lucky suspenders.
Oh, hey.
I'm not brave enough to head back to Black Forest and look for them, but you look like you are.
Okay, I'll keep my eyes open. Well met, friend.
Oh, what did Sir Krim do to me?
Wow, you look a little groggy, too. Sir Krim was just as bad.
At least I didn't end up in a barrel like Sir Phil.
Well, the captain asked me to check on you. You look a mess, but you're fine.
Yeah, but you need to find Sir Phil. He's stuck in a barrel somewhere. I can't remember where.
I do hope we can stop for a drink.
Oh dear, the orrery is all stuck and broken. Could you go find Lenny, the repairman? He'll know what to do.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
Thank you so much. He should be around town somewhere fixing stuff.
Yes, yes? Can I help you?
No. Can I help you?
Oh, yes, most certainly. Thanks for asking. I'm a little flustered. Seem to have lost all my chickens. I painted my chickens red and blue. I was training them for a stage reenactment of the Battle of the Great Gorge. But it all went wrong. See if you can bring them back to me. I would be most grateful.
What the heck? Hey, man, I was sleeping.
So Chuck asked me to find you. It looks like I did just that.
Fine. Probably best to enjoy my headache while awake, right?
Well, the captain asked me to check on you guys. Looks like you're, well, alive.
Yeah, go tell the captain I'll get cleaned up and be there soon.
Oh, hello there. I was wondering if you could give a message to my friend.
Yeah, I could do that. Well, you seem nervous. What's up?
It's a love letter for my dear Shay. I can't deliver it myself. She's from the Red Kingdom, and I'm from the Blue. You see, we Blues and Reds, as a people, still have unresolved issues. Please bring her my letter.
Oh, my. All this adventuring is hard work. Take a deep breath, explore, talk to folks, give your thumbs a rest. Gather provisions and upgrade your weapons at the vendor tents.
I have a letter for you. Your eyes only.
These must be my new orders. Oh, wait! This is a letter from McKay. Oh, my dear McKay. Please bring this note to him and tell him I'll visit him soon. All is not lost.
I will pass along the note. Well met, Shay.
Oh, jolly sir. Could I ask a favor of you?
Well, it depends on the favor, really. You don't know what I've been through.
I was practicing shooting arrows over the wall. Dangerous, I know. And I accidentally shot my lucky arrow with a love note attached. I'm quite embarrassed. Could you find it for me?
Oh, what's this? A letter back from my Shay? Oh, my glory day. Thank you so much. Our unified kingdom still acts like two sometimes. I fear we will fight again someday. I still feel it is impossible that we'd ever go back to the old ways. Well, safe travels.
Done that again.
Oh, most excellent. I'm very happy they are all safe. Yes, assuming they're safe. Cheers to you.
Excuse me, sir, but Magnuson asked me to get your help fixing the orrery. You know, an apparatus showing the relative positions and motions of bodies in the solar system by balls moved by a clockwork.
Oh, so now he needs me. Fine, I'll hop over and take a look now.
Hey. two legs. How many of them are there? Ooh, I just earned my brown pants badge. Eyeball, out of pocket. About this. Note to self, must not let that happen again. That covers my whole body. Whew! Did we get them all?
Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of the Black Forest? Oh, finally! Some more defenders of the cake! It's wonderful to see you here in the Black Forest. I think I know why y'all are here.
We are searching for Princess Muffin Top.
Yep, we saw the goblins carrying her in a cage. They headed north toward the new gate they just finished building.
They aren't gonna open that gate for just anyone, though. You'll have to look like a goblin. I suggest killing a few goblins to see if you can get hold of their helmets. There's bound to be plenty still roaming around the forest.
Okay, point me toward adventure!
Just across this here bridge.
I would check that way, but stay here as long as you like. Welcome. Welcome to what's left of Titania. Good luck.
This is fun. Not for you.
Have you reckoned 1,000 acres much? Have you reckoned the Earth much?
Tubby, Pokey, here we go. Oh, I'm a shish kebab. Gonna let me win, right? I taste like chicken, obviously.
Awesome sauce, activate.
Shiny. Oh, nasty monsters don't like cake. Oh! Last fight for the day. Silly monsters think they can best me. I demand you open the gate.
And yet another human here to try trick us. Me think this was same as last one. Nah. This one much uglier than last one. Au revoir! I'm a friend.
Uh-oh, it's fighting time! Head off the little crocodile!
And so we find ourselves in search of goblin helmets to wear, to trick our way into the goblin fortress. I like this plan.
I'm a warrior!
Hurry, eat something, or you could die.
I'll be back, I'm puppy.
More fighting time! Hello, friend! I am Gobbling! Let me in! Nasty humans after me!
Hello? How come you not be on this side of the gate, friend?
I'm Gobbling! I get lost after battle with human!
Ah, yes! That makes sense! We open gate for you!
You and me too! Look, Ma! I'm on fire! Ouch, 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 ouch!
Using cunning, guile, and two pats of butter, our heroes infiltrate the goblin fortress. Now onward to rescue the princess!
Every day. The voices made me do it. Do you think of what I'm thinking? Whoopsies! You wanna fight, huh? Oh.
To dance a mean one with chicken back in the day.
Let's do a keiko!
Just a little bit longer, my dear pet ogres, and then I will unleash you on Great Bitten. They won't know what hit them.
Chicken!
What? How did you get in here? You're not a chicken! Time for me to leave this buffet. Ogres, eat them! Eat them all!
I float like a bubble and sing like a tree.
Oh!
Let's do a take two. You know, you're kind of puny for an ogre. Perhaps we could talk about this. Defender of the cake, sent by Princess Plump in service to the Two Kingdoms. I am here to save you.